Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Long, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me. You left me to die.
My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't...
You...
I didn't have a choice.
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch, for this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now!
Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here. Think for yourself.
He's lying.
He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move! You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone, get down!
This is Agent Ross. The Pinkertons activated. Put your guns down. Lay down your weapons now. We have you surrounded.
Let's keep moving!
Get after him!
Come on! We gotta move! go, Arthur! Come on!
What are you doing? Get him!
We need to get out of here!
Someone killed him!
Come on!
Abigail. Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie at Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Trees ahead! Come on, Arthur.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Well, what about the money?
Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur.
I'm coming with you.
Get you out of this bullshit, if it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! Let's go! We need to find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here!
Let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing.
Look out.
Get behind a rock. God damn it. They're everywhere. Get out. Get out of here! Let's go! Let's go! Come on! All right, Arthur, come on, let's go!
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now.
I'll hold them off.
It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
father is
living and dying.
You ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost. I see you, friend. You lost.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end,
I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stopped being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find someplace to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should have just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good. But I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence. On your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur, and there's Sir Lancelot, and the Lady Guinevere, and a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I'd kind of like him.
You know what? So do I.
Don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. Been a long time.
Slow now.
Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen-Gila, then follow the road north, lead you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
My boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Claire, watch out.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
Well, found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. Well, what do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't. Okay. I'm a good worker. Wyatt, Agatha, you know, boy. Lancelot, we're all one.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. No. That ain't very deep. Threatening us is never easy. Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh. When's Boss Meg gonna sell this place, boy? I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? Some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down. Put that down. Put these supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know, but we're not wrong. Get down from there. Bye, bud.
Come back here.
Your last chance to come out of this breathing. Get on with you.
Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie. Work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife... Even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother, he tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself, okay? You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.